Hello friends, are you bored of seeing those same color folder icons every day? Today I will give you an idea that how can you change your folder color like this. For that you just go to this website. I have put a link below the in the description. You have to click on that. You will get a software named folder colors colorizer setup. After installing it, as we install all the things, all the softwares, you have to install like all the software. After installing, you just let's check. If you want to add color at any folder, if we are choosing this folder with this folder named CSE, we want to color it yellow. Just click, just right click on the folder colorizer. It will give option colorizer, and just take which current color you want. I am going to color it lawn green. It just takes some time. Yes, you can see that. I will zoom it. Yes, you can see that the folder which is light brown is now is green, long green. Thank you very much, guys. I hope you are going to subscribe our channel. Thank you very much. Please subscribe us for more information and more interesting information we are going to give you. Thank you very much.